Across Utah, roughly 38% of children are fully vaccinated against COVID-19. Taking a closer look at northern Utah, in the Bear River Health District, data shows 31.7% of kids ages 12 to 17 are fully vaccinated. That's about 6,100 kids.
And as those kids go back to class, the Bear River Health Department says it has a plan to keep them in school. ABC4's Northern Utah correspondent Kate Garner has that story.
Well, I'm a parent. I want to see my kids go to school.
Esty Hunt with Bear River Health Department says the department's school year COVID-19 response plan aims to keep her kids and thousands of others in class.
By following this guidance, that is our hope that we will be able to keep our children in school and prevent disease and death within the community.
Part of the plan, which was adopted by all four school districts in the area, includes prevention through steps like wearing a mask and getting vaccinated. If a student tests positive for COVID-19, the health department notifies the school without identifying the individual.
And at that point, it goes out to all of the parents in a letter that says, your child has been exposed at school and these are your options.
Hunt says students and staff who are fully vaccinated regularly wear a mask at school or have had COVID-19 in the last 90 days don't have to worry. For all others,
they can quarantine at home for 10 days, or they can choose to wear a mask at school for that 10-day period from the time they were exposed, or they can wear a mask until day 7 and then test on day 7. If they're back, if they get a negative test, then they're okay to take their mask off.
She says currently these are all recommendations, but she warns that if a school reaches a COVID-19 threshold of 2%, it will have to follow the state's test-to-stay protocol. In Logan, Cade Garner, ABC4 News.